show, and the word of the week is sprouts. Listen out for it. Yay!